soon to theaters.
Yeah, this is a story of famous dog. But the dog that chases its tail will be busy.
My groove.
I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the Emperor's groove.
Sorry.
An evil advisor.
By the way, you're fired.
I'll take over and rule the Empire.
And one major problem.
I'll just poison him to fists.
Hey, Kronk, can you top me off, pal? Be a friend?
A llama? He's supposed to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Take him out of town and finish the job.
Now, his only hope is a humble peasant.
Demon llama?
Where? You kidnapped me.
Why would I kidnap a llama?
You're the criminal mastermind, not me.
What?
Tell me Cusco's dead.
Now!
It's not as dead as we would have hoped.
For a selfish brat like you.
Now I feel really bad. Bad llama.
This holiday season, the Emperor's got a new look. A new partner.
We're gonna have to work together to get out of this.
You hit that on purpose.
You know, it's a good thing you're not a big fat guy, or this would be really difficult.
And a brand new groove. Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Look at me and my bad self.
The Emperor's New Groove.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on.
Booyah!
December 2000 in theaters everywhere.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Now you can bring home the movie your family will cherish again and again.
I've got a mama. Don't you have a family somewhere too?
Discover the adventure.
A family full of tiggers. Can you imagine such a thing?
And believe in your imagination.
You can't help me find Tigger. It's all my fault.
With Roo.
Only the best for my bestest little brother.
Eeyore, Piglet, Tigger, and Winnie the Pooh. Own the Tigger movie.
We're always there for you.
Coming to video and Disney DVD.
10 years ago, a mermaid dreamed of life on the land.
I've never seen a human this close before.
Now her daughter dreams of the sea.
You know what? Sometimes I even pretend I have friends.
Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea. Get ready for a story unlike any other.
This is the only way. Melody can't know about merpeople or Atlantica.
It's an adventure you'll never forget.
What's happening?
Melody!
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents an all-new, full-length animated feature.
I know this necklace means something. If no one's gonna tell me, I'm gonna find out for myself.
The Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea. Premiering only on video and Disney DVD.
I'm too old for this.
This fall, see the all-new Fantasia as you've never seen it before. Fantasia 2000 is coming to video and Disney DVD. Featuring seven all-new segments and one classic favorite. Walt Disney Pictures presents Fantasia 2000, rated G. Coming to video and Disney DVD, fall 2000.
Coming to video.
Help!
Woody, where's Kidman?
What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
Hold on. The toys are back in town. And just trying to get home.
I'm tour guide Barbie.
I'm a married spud.
One Piece. Tom Hanks, Tim Allen, Toy Story 2.
Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Coming to video and Disney DVD, October 17th, 2000.
Now available to own on video and DVD.
Since the dawn of civilization, the galaxies have echoed with the tales of ancient heroes. Now comes the story of one such hero, a beacon of hope, freedom, and justice throughout the universe. And for the first time ever, his galactic exploits are premiering only on video and Disney DVD. Disney and Pixar present Buzz Lightyear of Star Command, The Adventure Begins, the story of Buzz's epic struggle with the evil Emperor Zurg, premiering only on video and Disney DVD, August 8th, 2000.
Children smile, laugh, dream their dreams, and live in a world of their own imagination all the time. Presenting the Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection, featuring movies to inspire the imagination for the child in all of us. And on the first Tuesday of every month, your child's imagination can come to life with a different Disney video or DVD selection. Each video features magical extras and can be yours at a special low price. Now a child might even imagine they can soar to the rescue, like in The Rescuers Down Under. Or learn the joy of giving, like in Robin Hood.
How can I ever thank you?
I only wish I could do more. Here.
They can discover that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, like in Mary Poppins.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun.
And that every day can be a celebration, like in Alice in Wonderland.
This is another birthday party.
For me?
For you?
The Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection. Imagination for a lifetime.
Coming soon to theaters from Disney and Pixar.
Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Whoa!
Nobody here.
Huh?
There's no kid. There's supposed
all
to be a kid. There's no kid to scare.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking because there's a total lack of kid here.
Let's just check the schedule.
It's very embarrassing.
Huh?
Let me see. 9 o'clock.
Yep, 9 o'clock.
Boys' bedroom?
Boys' bedroom.
Out of Magnolia?
Magnolia? Give me that. It's Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Yeah, well, kind of.
Well, okay, you remember the fifth grade?
Yeah.
When you spent all your time passing notes to Susie Boyles?
Loved it.
The rest of us were studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Come on. Don't take it personal.
You were thinking
that.
Don't be so sensitive.
Come on, buddy. Little Blinky.
Don't do that.
Who's your
buddy? I'm resisting you.
Come on.
Don't make me like you. I don't want to like you now.
Come on.
All right. Hey, guess which planet I am? Huh? Come on, look. Guess which planet I am?
Okay. I'm going to go back to the break room before all the donuts are gone.
Hey, don't you even get it, you big throw rug? Oh, nice doggy. Nice big doggy. Sully! Sully, open the door! Open the door! No!
After the feature, be sure to catch Pixar's animated short, Jerry's Game. And the hilarious outtakes from A Bug's Life.
And now, our feature presentation.